Alright, Travels with Phil continues in the North Carolina Museum of History. This is a Cherokee exhibit. Part of it, they mentioned it in a couple of other places. And again, you can always pause this to read the text, but I'm showing this one because it talks about Nancy Ward. We saw her grave. Talks about River Cane. And these are supposed to be Cherokee pots from around 1776.